Did you know Roman concrete had a self-healing ability? The Romans developed their superconcrete long before the invention of Portland cement in the 18th century. Their concrete was made with a type of volcanic ash called pozzolanic, along with lime and seawater. The material was strong enough for buildings, roads, and other structures, and it could repair its own cracks. For years, scientists thought volcanic ash was the secret. But in 2023, an MIT and Harvard study revealed the Romans used another ingredient that made their concrete extra strong. They added quicklime, a reactive type of lime, to the mix, which generated extremely high heat and created a process known as hot mixing. And the result of this hot mixing was tiny bright white chunks of calcium deposits called lime clasts. These lime clasts were initially thought to be evidence of poor mixing, but according to the new study, they're actually a key part of the self-healing process. When cracks appear in concrete, water enters and reacts with lime, forming a calcium-rich solution. This flows into the cracks and hardens into calcium carbonate, sealing them before they spread. Scientists also noticed that the Roman concrete in marine structures like piers and breakwaters had an even stronger, more durable quality. They discovered that seawater seeping into the concrete created rare crystals such as aluminous tobermorite and philipsite. These crystals formed interlocking plates that strengthened the material over time. Modern scientists are now trying to figure out how to replicate these techniques to make more sustainable and long-lasting concrete.